Liz May, and we're counting down the days until the 101st running of this year's Indianapolis 500. As part of the tradition today, flags for the race are now flying at Victory Field and Carroll Stadium downtown. More than 70 IPS schools are also flying the flags all this month. And don't forget, RTV6 is the only place to see the race on May 28th.